everyone. Namaste. Hi, this is Shri here, and I'm a spiritual coach consultant. I'm your money alchemist. I work on astro, numero, vastu, and gems. And as you know all, that we work a lot on money energies. So I'm coming up with a third Samruddhi. We have already had two Samruddhis which were super successful. I will surely share the links with you. So today I'm coming up with another beautiful tip for all you out there. What is Samruddhi? Samruddhi is all about being complete, being in abundance. So today I'll give you a small tip. You must be wondering what I'm doing with these notes. Okay, just take few notes, whichever currency you want. Just take it out and just smell the money. Yes, ancient times people must have told you not to smell the money. That was for some other reason. But do smell the money and just invoke the energies of money. Just smell them like this, exactly the way I'm doing it. And feel the energies. Do it with me. You will see the shift in your complete aura. Like, do it 3 times. And all you do it, smell the money and keep it back. You can add something to it, like whenever you smell the money, you say, yes, thank you for being in my life. And see the shift of the energies. Trust me, you will start attracting money in your life immediately. Do share your experiences. I want to see your comments. I want you to share and like this video if you really experience the shifts that you've been getting listening to all my videos. Do practice it and like, comment and share. Don't forget to do that, because you know when you share you get more. All right, so share a little, care a little, and bring a more smile in other people's lives. So thank you for today.